This week's product spotlight is really special. Once in a while, we're presented with an opportunity for a limited branded buy, and this one is hot. Arthur Court Designs, based in San Francisco, is well known for their decorative and functional home decor metalware. People you're selling to will know this brand and be excited to see what you have to offer. We were able to get our hands on a shipment of really special Mickey Mouse themed serviceware that we know you and your customers are going to love. We'll start off with this Mickey Mouse bowl. It's the classic Mickey ears, ready to hold any variety of treats. It's a good size with a textured rim that gives it a little sparkle. It's not overly heavy but has a really nice feel to it. It's simple and can easily go with any of the pieces we're showing you here. And as with this whole series, you can tell that these are impressively high quality. Next, let's look at the two different trays. The longer one has a film reel embossed along the inside showing a series of shots of Mickey's amusing attempts at aviation. Each handle is embossed with MM, and it's stamped at the bottom with the year 1928, a tribute to the Mickey Mouse short, Playing Crazy. The second tray is similarly geometrical in design, smaller with rounded handles. Mickey appears in his classic stance framed in an embossed diamond in the center. Both pieces are beautiful in and of themselves, but when you see the detail and the touches of Mickey, they're all the more special. We have three different salt and pepper shaker sets to show you. Here's a set paying homage to the timeless Sorcerer's Apprentice scene from Fantasia. Mickey has donned his magician's hat and brought along a broomstick. Look at the bottom and you'll see the snugly fit plastic stopper and the Disney signature that appears on each of these pieces. Here's another set featuring Mickey famously aboard his steamboat. You can almost hear him whistling his happy tune tucked behind the captain's wheel. This last set coordinates with the remainder of the series that we'll show you next, featuring a floral motif and subtle Mickey ears. The rest of these pieces are from the Mickey Mouse Flora series, all with coordinating floral motif. Here's the chip and dip set, Mickey Mouse ears ready to hold your favorite sauce, and the dome plate, a lovely petite size perfect for petit fours or cube cheese. The Flora bowl is just shy of 7 inches in diameter, perfect for setting out some nuts or olives for snacking. The rim is embossed with Mickey Mouse in 1928, both on top and beneath. The floral pattern appears on the bottom of the bowl too, and there's that Disney stamp. It's really a great size. The Flora series boasts a tray and a platter. The tray is 18 inches long, with gently rounded handles stamped with the Mickey emblem. The platter is impressively large, with stamped Mickey handles and can easily hold a roasted chicken or small turkey. These pieces are all handmade sand-cast aluminum. Unlike silver, aluminum does not require regular polishing and will shine for years to come. They'll have to be hand-washed, but are well worth it for elegance and charm. You'll also want to note that each piece comes in a really nice, full-color, branded box, perfect for storing your pieces or for giving as gifts. With Mother's Day right around the corner and any number of gift-giving opportunities throughout this year, these would make wonderful gifts for your entertainer. You can be proud to show these superior quality pieces to your customers, as they are sure to be a hit once you can experience the collection for yourself. Oh, and one more thing. Just as Mickey is iconic for the Disney brand, so is Tinkerbell. We've got a Tinkerbell salt and pepper set that's just as cute as can be. The containers for your seasonings are glass with metal lids, sure to please the Disney fan who's looking for something other than Mickey.